Rivas.
Welcome back, Princess. The fucking steel.
We have 16, perhaps 18 seaworthy ships.
700 foot, some 60 nights. Our food quickly dwindles, save for what we can fish from the sea. I would say we have a fortnight, mayhaps a bit longer with strict rationing. I've made call for Driftmark to send more ships, but they will be weeks away. We are faltering, and the Triarchy knows it. We must press the attack. Continue sending the dragons.
It's pointless, Father. The crab feeders created a choke point here, beyond these dunes. Archers hold their high positions, foot soldiers hold the ground. We've strafed them on Dragonback again and again, but they just retreat within the caves.
Dragons can circle Bloodstone until they fall out of the sky. The crab feeder and his men have no reason to leave those caves.
We must give them one. An offering of flesh to bait the crab.
Who?
Dragon returning!
Yes, who? Which man here will happily go to his death? Show me the knight who will march into that helping nephew and I will show you a madman.
Daemon.
Daemon is why we are losing.
He at least is fighting this war. What role have you played in his council, uncle, other than master of complaints?
Enough!